Such is the refuge of our youth and age, the first from hope, the last from vacancy.